The Corps shrinks its numbers, the real story behind a down Osprey, and a new MAR admin changes tuition assistance.
All that coming up next on the Corps Report. Welcome to the Corps Report. I'm Lance Corporal Clayton Filipovich.
And I'm Lance Corporal Allie Beiswanger. 12 people were killed and 8 were injured Monday after a shooting at the Washington Navy Yard. Our hearts go out to the family and friends of the victims and all those affected by the tragic events in our nation's capital.
Commandant of the Marine Corps, General James Amis, officially announced the Corps' restructuring to 174,000 Marines. This lighter, more agile force is still designed to maximize crisis response, forward presence, and combat readiness. Major General Frank McKenzie, the Corps' representative for the review of defense strategy and priority, says regardless of numbers, the Corps will always deliver combat-ready forces for the nation. To find out more, check out the link in the video description.
You may have seen the photo of Sergeant Stephen Cheek with a down Osprey in the background that recently went viral. Well, the photo is real, but the story first posted with it is not. An imposter stole the photo from Cheek's Facebook page and posted it to Reddit with a bogus story. So what's the real story behind the photo? The Osprey experienced a rough landing due to low visibility. Thankfully, nobody was seriously injured. For 3 days, Cheek and his fellow Marines kept the enemy at bay until aviation specialists cleared the Osprey to fly out of the position. For more on the story, check out the link below.
A new MAR admin changes the guidelines for approved tuition assistance. Let's go to school. So, what kind of questions would Marines have?
Well, what if they're new to the Corps and they want to take advantage of the TA?
Well, first-time Marines are going to have to wait 24 months until they can apply. So in the meantime, they'll have to do 2 MCIs, leadership and personal finance.
Okay, well, what if they're about to get out of the Corps?
Well, that's okay as long as they have 60 days left at the completion of their course.
Okay. Can you just make a list of all the changes?
Well, they'd be smart to check out the MAR admin and the link in the video description.
Remember, you can catch up on everything else going on in the Corps by logging on to our official social media sites at YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Flickr, Pinterest, and Instagram. The links are in the video description.
Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next week right here on the Corps Report.